The shoulder and the spine are things that you use every day.
You have to understand both joints to have a good understanding of the patient's problems.
When you have pain in those extremities, it's a real detriment to the quality of your life. A lot of patients think that it's a normal part of aging, and it's not a normal part of aging.
At Sarasota Memorial, there's nothing more rewarding than seeing a patient come back and give you a hug and say, "You've changed my life."